to go to the tail of the tape, whether you like it or not. Ben Askren, who is came in at 191 pounds. Now, that's 20 pounds more than the last time he weighed when he had an MMA fight. Will that weight make any difference to him? We're going to find out. He's facing a height and reach disadvantage. He needs to get on the inside.
All right, let's take a look at our tail of the bet. Jake Paul, a.k.a. the Problem Child, still the fight, of course. We are looking forward to that. And we all know Jake comes with his own set of characters. Problem about one of them at this event here today. Now we set it up to our ring announcer, the legend himself, the greatest ring announcer of all time. Here is Michael Buffer.
Cruiserweight division.
Dude, Mike, he don't even look real.
So there is the look at Jake Paul and Ben Askren. And now we welcome the Olympian, the two-time national champion in wrestling. He was an MMA champion as well. Here comes Funky Ben Askren.
He coming out to the funk for your motherfucking ass. He coming out to that George Clinton Parliament on your motherfucking ass.
Get him, get behind this.
Oh, shit.
We want Jake Paul, and he comes up next.
Oh, God.
This should be a nice...
He has very tiny hands for a boxer.
I know them some little-ass gloves, right?
Some Jake Paul got some tiny little fucking little hands right there.
We're about to dial it up to 100 up in here, Mercedes-Benz Stadium, Pete.
Man. I like how you dial it up.
Hey, we got to dial it up. It's a main event.
Fucking get it going.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get this party started.
That's what's up. Hey, yeah. Fucking just motherfuckers just walking around.
A whole lot of people going
What a
down.
Psycho.
We got Mario.
We want the funk.
I really, Mario, I need to know your skincare regimen.
It's amazing.
Dude, no, it's not
baby
even fair.
Lotion. That's baby lotion.
Dude, that's some Illuminati shit right there.
Now it's get ready for the problem child. Here is Jake Paul.
All right. And we're all about to get dumber.
Is that a motherfucking robot?
That is a robot, gentlemen.
Hold on.
Very big robot.
Hold on.
Small everything else.
That is not a motherfucking robot.
He said that NFL teams have mascots, so why shouldn't boxers?
Oh, my God. This motherfucker Jake Paul off the chain, cuz.
This fucking
this
dude,
motherfucker's
dude,
a whole
dude.
Other level of the game. Go ahead, Jake.
I wish I was this dumb and so I could be that happy.
Go ahead,
I mean?
Jake.
With
this
that confidence.
This motherfucker's a whole other level, Pete. Look at him.
I can't even hate. It's just, like, ridiculous. They got fucking a buffer, dude. A buffer's about to go into the ring and announce the fight.
Listen, this is Triller Fight Club.
They got the buffer.
Dude. Jake Paul, undefeated, looking to go 3-0.
This is ridiculous.
Well, I think the staggering part is that the robot has the same hairdo.
How many trucks does it take to bring in a large robot into the ring?
That's the one nuance.
Damn, that's like a Transformer, like the newest Transformer. I don't know if he a Decepticon or a motherfucking Autobahn. He's something.
Hey, man, that is a struggling actor. That is a struggling, out-of-work actor that is clearly taking any opportunity that he could get.
Who was working as a waiter just before that.
Yes.
Nothing wrong with waiters, but enough of the waiting. Let's take a look at our tail of the tape. Al, take us behind the numbers of our main event.
I'm going to...